home, at work, on the street, everywhere, we need to be connected. The end of roaming fees marked a step towards internet and phone access for all, but the European Parliament wants to go further.
The end of roaming was a great achievement, but we should not stop halfway. We have to correct the absurd situation when it's now cheaper for you to call roaming than being at home.
Parliament's proposal is to abolish excessive or unreasonably high intra-union long-distance charges for fixed and mobile calls. Improving the lives of European citizens is also the aim of the reverse 112 system proposed by EU lawmakers. The system should enable authorities to alert citizens in a specific area in case of a terrorist attack or a natural catastrophe. These two proposals are part of the telecoms package, which aims to develop very high-capacity networks and 5G capabilities throughout Europe.
We must be absolutely inclusive and not forget, any area, any person is important.
It's a project that requires massive private investment. Parliament wants to put in place a new set of rules to stimulate competition and encourage companies to invest.